We're stepping in, we're not stepping out. What are those that decide your teams and make up this style?
Hi, my name is Hanun Kim. Please call me Sarah. I'm a culinary arts student. I'm going to briefly tell you about myself. My major is a Korean traditional cuisine. In my opinion, it's essential to combine Western style and Oriental style cooking. I worked at a Korean restaurant named Bibigo and in Intercontinental Hotel as a trainee. And also, I have experience working in an Italian restaurant. In my younger days, I have yearned for traveling to other countries. In other words, I love to experience new cultures. People say I'm a positive and a bright person. I think so too. And I'm a hardworking person. These days, my hobbies are traveling and sampling for food in various restaurants. And I'd like to do this in the States. It gave me great interest about cooking after I participated in shooting an ad about food styling. Someday in the future, I would like to be a food stylist. Now I'll show you my cutting skills like slice, julienne, and dice. I have prepared the sweet potatoes, carrots, and zucchini. I'm going to show you how to cut forward and backward. First, I will cut the sweet potatoes. This method is slice. Second, I cut the carrot. Cut the side like this and slice them. Then julienne. This method is backward. This method is up forward.
We're stepping in, we're not stepping out. What are those design teams that make up this style?
Third, I cut the skinny. The way is diced.